Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Zoe would try her best to take back Carter's heart because she loves him so much. But her efforts won't get any results this time because Carter is not on the forgiving mood. He will make it clear to her that he's done with her and he is totally moved on from her. More than that, he will make Zoe devastated when he tells her that he loves a new woman. Who is this woman? No one knows, but Carter, Quinn, and Shauna know that this woman is Quinn. They had a wonderful night together, and Carter still wants more. He just realized that he falls in love with her. But Quinn is Eric's wife, and Carter has no chance to be with her unless they divorce. Spoilers say that Carter will completely lose his mind. He will try to destroy this marriage. It's the only way for Carter to win Quinn's heart, and he will soon start his actions. Spoilers say that Carter will tell Eric that he slept with Quinn, and that will make Eric divorce Quinn. Certainly, their marriage will be destroyed completely this time, and it's a chance for Carter to be with his dream woman. That's Quinn. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.